kill Atticus.
The first thing I did, is in the sick. I don't want it sitting away from me. Okay. First thing I did is I got rid of my 6-foot leash because I'm only using half of it. The rest of it I'm just folding all the time. And unless you're a good dog handler, you need to be watching the dog and having less things to fumble with in your hand. Sit. With the food, okay, watch. Good, 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 yes. I do a lot of touching when he's with the out. Some dogs take it better. I like to give it like this, so I'm still looking and making eye contact. But if he drops it like that, whoosh, I might give it to him down here. It seems like he takes it better and drops it less. He does take it nice, however, I give it to him. Here, there'll be a lot of touching. I always have one hand on the leash, because if he goes to get up, I can say no sit, or if I go, he goes to jump, good sit. So there's a lot of touching, there's a lot of calming. We had big progress yesterday in the lobby doing just that around people and dogs. Look at the difference. He comes in every day to go to camp and he's all hopped up. He's on a retractable. He's out there bouncing from side to side. I saw that he came in on a chain collar. The problem with the chain collar is every time he gets tight, I believe it's cumulative. If he's pulling and it's tight, you're not training him to walk next to you. I'm using this pinch collar. I like when it's tight for a tenth of a second. It does get his attention. It makes it much easier for me. Not as much physical strength. Good, good, good. Yes, you still need good timing. When I'm walking with him, I try to keep the leash hanging like a J. Enough where I could, it gets tight where my hand hits here or where my hand hits here. If I say heel, if he turns, I say good. The leash never got tight. Heel. Heel. Good heel, Atticus. Good heel. Before I turn. Heel. Good. I get real close to his head, and I don't even really have to put any tension straight up. I don't like when he drifts off to that side a little bit. Hey, watch. Good, good. He doesn't need to be looking at the door. He needs to be, hey, good, 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 yes. That's the well-disciplined part. If he looks away, anytime the eyes come off me, it's watch, good, 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 yes. And I'll give it to him down here. If when I'm saying watch, if the eyes come off me, good. They're drifting, and then good, right when they're back on me, good, good, he's looking at the light or the fan, good, 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 yes, 1-1000, 2-1000, give it to him where he doesn't drop it, and then off, I don't want him touching me, and I want a lot of touching, a lot of grooming strokes, calm, good sit, baby, good sit, good sit, his ears are back, that's calm, submissive, that's what we want, to go to the left when I'm walking. I get real close to his head. If either he's getting ahead of me, it's called a check straight back. I say no heel, and then I relax it. To get the leash in my hand, raise it up, check straight back. I do the same thing when I'm making a left turn. Instead of saying no heel, I say back, and I put my left foot in front of both of his feet. Then I bring my feet together. You hear his hawk moving behind the camera. I lead with my left foot. See where I keep his face? Because now I'm kind of curving, and I'm pulling in real tight and keeping him close to me. Lead with my left foot, heel. He picks up the front, and that's his pivot. Heel. That was a 180, four of those is a circle, or 490s back. Go slow, let it stir in the dust. Good, 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 good. See how he hopped out of the way? Sit. Atta boy. Okay, watch. He throws to one hip or the other, obviously. Hey, he's missing a leg. Good, good. Good, good, yes. Give it to him down here. And accompany it off. A lot of me touching him without letting him touch me. Good sit, boy. Good sit. Atticus, heel. 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 I can surprise him if he wants to go fast because he sees something. I'll just say no heel, and if he turns, I'll say good. And make sure I'm keeping the knee tight. Going to the left. So good. Good. See the rear leg hopping? Good. Good. I might want to surprise him instead of walking away from something. Just back up. Here. get them, I back up fast, I want them to come fast and sit close. So that was a high and happy exercise compared to a well-disciplined sit, which is monotone.
Good, 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 I love the wrinkles, good, good,
yes. 1,000 to 1,000. Now I'll put it in my hand and let him take it so he doesn't drop it. He hasn't dropped one since I've been giving it to him, palm up or whatever. No, sit. That's why the leash is right here. I'm a better trainer. He started to raise his paw. He touched me with one or both paws, and I was like, no, sit. And then good, good, interrupt, redirect to an appropriate replacement behavior, yes, and pay. Left finish, I'll take a piece of food. I want him to follow my left foot. I'm actually going to drop my left foot behind my right foot, way over here, you know? And then turn him in, and then hold the food in front of him. Look how close I got him to sit next to me, yes. And pay it down here. That's an air lure. Good, good, good. Yes, I never give food from the pocket. I bring it up to my chin and I give it to him in front of him. Leash in my right hand, I lead with the right foot so he sees movement. I'm not trying, we're dancing together. We want to be on the same page at the same time. I need his attention. Atticus! Heel. Good, good, so go to the left. Raise the leash, check back, back. Good, good, see that rear leg, huh? He's got much better at that, it's stronger. Heel. He's got to use it a little bit more to his advantage because he's only got one leg.
Here.
He can say here or come or front. Sit. Hey. No, here. Sit. Now, I don't know whether it's the fan over there or something affected him. Now, I'll probably go over and sit by the fan some more before we leave. I did that yesterday. Because now we can walk by it without him crashing into my leg. Watch. Good. 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 Good, good, yes. Socialization is not being in a room and liking and playing with everybody. Socialization is being in a room and paying attention to you and ignoring all the other distractions. Heel. Drop my left foot back here. Step forward. Hold the foot in front of him. I get a straighter sit. Straighter, I mean our hips and our shoulders. Good, good, yes. Atticus, heel. Leash goes in my left hand. I'll use one piece of food for this.
Come.
Come, we're here. Sit. All right, up, up. Sit. Watch, good. So yeah, back up an extra step because he wasn't perpendicular. I like a straight line right here. Good. 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 Yes. And I'll give it to him in my palm up. Because he doesn't, he hasn't dropped one when I do it that way. Now I want him to do a right finish. One of my cues is putting the leash in my right hand. I'll say right as I do it. I'll make sure I have his attention. And I'm going to drop my right foot back over actually to this side of my body a little because I want him to come and sit right here. Atticus! That's to get his attention. Right! Sit. Now that was called an air lure. He licked my hand. There's no food in it. But I gave him a target right where I wanted his face to be when he was sitting.
Now that's silly. Good. Good. Good, yes.
Yup. I'm not tripping. What I don't want is I never want him to get ahead of me. I'll check straight back. No heel. If he gets in front of you, he's going to trip you. Yup.
Come on, heel, buddy. So here. This is paw front.
Good. 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 Yes. Watch where I drop my left foot back. Heel. Get him all the way back here, then turn him in and bring my feet together. He almost did that eraser butt thing where he sat back there and he just rotated it around and he's very sure. Good. But he likes to look at the lights for the fans, I don't know. Is he passing the belfry? Good. Good, yes. Heel.
Paw front finish right. Drop back. Lure it to my center.
Sit. Watch. Good. The leash is in my left hand right now. Hey, good. Good. Good, yes. For a right finish, there are people that lure around with a piece of food. I like to convince them to walk towards the camera. I'm not going to drop my right foot back here. I'm dropping more to this side of my body until I get them to this side where I want them to sit. Are you ready, Atticus? Right. And all I got to do is not pull them. Get them back here anywhere and then just give them a target. Oh, 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 no heel. 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 Yeah, yes. Good boy. I made him, I kind of twisted in on the leash. He was going to sit crooked, and I got him to adjust. I took a little step forward because he's only got one leg. I don't want to make it too hard. Heel.
Heel.
a right circle. The idea is to keep the leash loose. Heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good. Sit. I said heel once. I said good heel four or five times because he kept moving in a circle around me. It's harder. He's got to learn to push off that back leg. Good. Good when we're going at a slower speed. Good. Good. Yes. Heel. Now this is fancy. Snap to the right. Get him blocking your path and then turn. Give him a little tug this way and then turn to the left. Heel. Heel. I'm going to give a little snap to the right. He's blocking my path. I'm going to turn to the left. Heel.
Good. Good.
Back. For a left circle, there's a little check back. Block with my left foot.
Block with my left foot. Keeping in tight with my left leg.
Stay good when the left rear leg moves. Good. 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 Sit. Hey. Watch. Good. Hey. Much better. We're together. Okay, good. Good, yes. That's Atticus. That's like your owner's manual. Hey, buddy.